And inside out, you remain with the combs while they are still very intact, you get back to the bees in the hive, like this. So the bees will just come back and see the honey. So due to that, you have to harvest like 4 times, 5 times in a year, reducing the cost in production. So we collaborate with farmers also to give them technical support, training, and also we buy the product from farmers.
How much is that?
This has cost for $10.
$10,000
only. And it comes with this one. This is what we use to attract bees into the hive. Very smelly. A lot of farmers are challenged with this because when they get a hive,